pants on now, you're in line. As you know, Mr. Chulalongkorn, King Chulalongkorn, did a good job of keeping the French that way, the British there. So the Thai people are very proud that it wasn't, that Thailand wasn't colonized. The King Chulalongkorn, back in the end of the 19th century, played the French off really against the British. The French were coming in from Vietnam, Laos, Cambodia. The British were coming up from Malaysia and from Burma. And so the borders were created. And so Thailand was the only country in Southeast Asia not colonized. So